Hi, I'm Dr. Marla Gold, an infectious disease physician, public health professional, vice provost of community healthcare innovation, and director of the Return Oversight Committee at Drexel University. The current COVID-19 pandemic has impacted every aspect of our lives. Wherever you live, your usual routine, including family life, friendships, work, and school, has no doubt been altered. At Drexel, we've also had to make big changes to meet the challenges posed by this historic time. We've made changes to the physical campus to meet key federal, state, and local public health guidelines. We've changed many policies and protocols, and we have had to change how courses and programs are offered, as well as who can be on campus at this time. We've learned from our peer institutions across the nation during the early stages of reopening their campuses. Based on those experiences and national COVID-19 trends, fall term undergraduate education at Drexel will remain predominantly remote, and campus undergraduate housing will remain closed. The health and well-being of our campus community and our surrounding neighborhoods remains our number one priority. While many of us will work and learn remotely this fall, there are some groups who will be returning. Graduate and research programs will continue on campus, and some of those programs have already begun. This includes our College of Medicine, Klein School of Law, and some programs in the College of Nursing and Health Professions, along with other select graduate courses and programs of study. For those individuals who will be returning to campus, please note that you are required to follow all health and safety protocols put forth by the university. This includes mandatory social distancing and frequent hand washing. It also includes the wearing of face masks at all times while on Drexel's campus and throughout the city of Philadelphia. Signage throughout campus will help remind us what we collectively need to do. In addition, please remember to check in using the Drexel Health Tracker app each time you are planning to come to campus. If you are coming onto campus, you must check in. It lets our healthcare providers know how you are feeling and provides you with key health information and resources. The Health Tracker app monitors your health, not your location. It was designed with your privacy and your health in mind. Baseline COVID-19 testing is taking place for returning individuals. Ongoing testing will occur among select populations to help us monitor trends, care for infected individuals, and help keep our community and our city healthy. Information concerning our testing, isolation, and quarantine programs can be found on Drexel's Response to Coronavirus website. Please continue to remain ever vigilant of the virus. Wherever you are, please complete the online health and safety training and commit to responsible behavior by reading and accepting the Dragon Pledge as part of your online training. In the weeks ahead, I urge all members of the Drexel community, wherever you are, to continue to wear face masks, wash your hands thoroughly, and practice social distancing guidelines to help reduce the spread of COVID-19. COVID-19 may have altered where many of us are this fall, but it need not alter who we are. We're members of the Drexel community, smart, caring, ambitious, innovative. We all have an obligation to ourselves as well as our families, friends, and communities. We look out for one another, and we do all that we can to keep ourselves and each other safe and well. On behalf of the Return Oversight Committee, we wish you a successful, healthy, and safe fall term.